I'm Andrew Larson, and this is the Carnegie Project. And this month, which is Canadian Library Month, I am visiting the 7 remaining Carnegie Libraries that are part of the Toronto Public Library System and talking to local students about the history of their local library. We remember Andrew Carnegie not because he was wealthy, not because he was a ruthless businessman. We remember Andrew Carnegie because he gave his wealth away. He was a radical philanthropist, and that's why we still talk about him today. Andrew Carnegie is responsible, through his radical philanthropy, for building over 2,500 libraries, many of which are still lending books today. I'm delighted to be visiting the 7 Carnegie Libraries that are part of the Toronto Public Library System and reading from my new book, which is published by Owl Kids, called The Man Who Loved Libraries, The Story of Andrew Carnegie.